Agala group.
Good afternoon. Now, today, you know, I'm going to ask our principal of, you know, Saptar. So, yes, our principal of Saptar will base compatibility with WTO and other agreement. Three movement of goods between countries, trade facilities, special preference to the least developed countries. Now, number one is rule base. Now, you said that Saptar, you know, is also source, you know, in institutions, which also does its every activity with the rules and regulations. Now, Saptar also has formed some rules and regulations. According to rules and regulations, you know, its activities are carried out. So, usually we know that Saptar is also, you know, usually established to facilitate trades, to focus on trade or to facilitate trade on all the SAC nations between SAC nations. So, this Saptar also to facilitate trades, to do its activities, to carry out activities, it also has some rules and regulations. According to the rules and regulations, you know, protocols, the country are working. Number two, compatibility with WTO and other agreement. Now, it is said that Saptar also is also what means established to have some compatibility with what WTO and other agreements. That means it's just related to what WTO, because Saptar is also, you know, established to make the or to facilitate trade among SAC countries easy without, you know, restriction, without any difficulties. So, guys, and WTO has some, you know, same. Now, WTO focus all the countries of the world, but Saptar is within the only SAC nations. So, but their, you know, systems, their main motives are similar. So, it's community with that, you know, WTO and other agreements. Now, three movements of goods between countries. Now, you said that those countries who are a member of, you know, Saptar. Now, this Saptar also has established to facilitate trade in those countries. Among those countries, there should not be any restriction of goods moving from one country to another country. Among those countries, it means goods should move freely. Among the SAC nations, especially the eight SAC nations, so among the eight SAC nations, the goods of one country should go to another country easily, and goods of another country should go to another country easily without any restrictions, without any difficulties. Means there should be free movement of goods and services. Because that is the main objective. Now, next, trade facilities. Now, as I said that, Saptar also has same, you know, objectives like WTO. So, Saptar is also established to facilitate trade among what countries? SAC countries. To facilitate among what countries? SAC nations. So, it said that Saptar also has played important role. Saptar also has played very, you know, crucial role to facilitate trade among the SAC nations. Among the SAC nations, there should be restriction of flow of goods and services. And if any difficulties, Saptar provides the platforms for their, you know, for their removing of such difficulties or for their, you know, chatting or for their negotiations. So what means after that any trade problem or that can be solved. So that's why I said that Saptar also has played important role to facilitate trade. Now, special preference to the least developed countries. Now, Saptar also, you know, established to also facilitate those countries which are least developed. Now, it's especially on the SAC nations, you know, there are also some countries which are, you know, very poor, rich, and there are also very countries which are also comes under what? Least developed. Especially when you talk about, you know, India is very rich country. When you talk about other like Bangladesh, Maldives, even Nepal also, they come from the, you know, least developed countries. And Nepal comes from developing country, but first country comes from the least developed countries. So, economy of those least developed countries also should be improved. So, to develop those, you know, country or to develop the economy of those countries also, this Saptar also has established. So, they give what? Special, you know, preference to those what country? Least developed country. So, that least developed country also can be economically sound, economically good. Okay, today in this video, I have explained you about this principle of Saptar. So, by this, you know, video also, you know, I have in your book also. Now, this one, you know, topics, this one, you know, competitive theory of cost of international trade. So, that will I will explain you in online classes. So, by this video, I have finished your book also today. Thank you, all of you.